So everybody wants to know why. Everybody wants to know why and where's Sasha Banks been, huh? For 4 months. 4 months I've been gone. Out of sight, minding my own business, not talking to anybody. Yeah, all I hear is Sasha Banks, Sasha Banks, Sasha Banks, Sasha Banks. Sasha Banks. How Sasha Banks threw a fit. I did. How Sasha Banks was seen crying at WrestleMania at the locker room floor. I did. How Sasha Banks took her ball and she went home. Yeah, damn right, I did. And not for reasons that you may think. You see, I was relegated to a WrestleMania tag team match that I cared absolutely nothing about. Defending tag team titles that meant even less. While Becky Lynch got to main event WrestleMania against Ronda Rousey. And now here I am, center of attention like I deserve. And you wanna know why? Because I am the standard of this women's division. I've been running this women's division since day one because I am the boss of the women's division because I am the talk of this division. And now I deserve all this glory. So as far as...
Well, Natalya seems to have heard about enough of the boss.
And here comes Natalya. Beeline for the ring. Go right after Sasha and taking Banks down. And now Natalya unloading on Sasha Banks and Sasha turning the tables.
A little payback from Natty.
This thing is heated up in a hurry. It's become so emotional between these former friends.
It's a deeply personal issue in short order, Natalya. Taking out the frustrations on the boss.
These two are supposed to have a match later on tonight, and finally officials coming down to separate Sasha and Natalya.
This is an indication later tonight is going to be extremely intense.
And Sasha again going after Natalya. Sasha claims she's the boss of the women's division, and she plans to prove it here tonight.
Sasha took her spot in the spotlight as usual, and Natalya looking to dim it.
This is the fire that we need from Natalya, taking it out on Banks.
This has been a simmering for a couple of weeks now, and finally blowing up here tonight.
These officials need to get in between these two women if we want to have this match later.